And the fundamentalists were threatening them, and they left.
The party member, they said, if I leave, if you leave, if he leave, if she leave, who will build that country? Who will fix this country? Somebody should sacrifice and stay and do it. And those people stayed behind.
Unfortunately, there were some corrupt leadership in the party. One was Hafiz Lami. He recruited for himself people who were crooks and corrupt.
After 4 or 5 months, Amin killed President Taraki. He became president, a vice president, minister of defense, minister of foreign affairs, and minister of interior affairs.
He put very decent member of the party in jail, and he killed a lot of them, even killed by association, somebody who said something negative.
زندانی هم شدن که خودم از جمله از زندانی هست که شکنجه هایی چه اگه من بگرم شکنجه های بسیار غیر انسانی که تا حال در وجود خودم هم آثار فراوانش دیدم.
I was prison in jail for 1 year. We doesn't like to join the communist party. I am Muslim. I know communists not believe Allah. And when I come free, come head of the Mujahideen, means freedom fighter.
I was threatened. That's why I left Afghanistan. I was fortunate not to be killed there.
25,000 people was in jail during Taraki. After that, they killed all of them. Afiz Lami killed.
Those who really believed in socialism, those who really believed in social justice, they were not the corrupt people, but those who took power and they pretended that they believe, they were the one, the corrupt people, and they just gave, you know, the party a bad name.
7 people from the party resigned. Then they decided to ask Russian to help them change the government. Russian helped them to get back to Afghanistan with the troops to finish with Hafiz Lamin. Hafiz Lamin was killed.